You want to see what quality looks like? Snap-on Williams pinned impact, different than a ball detent in that you need to depress it to remove it. It's more secure. It's good for impact wrenches, won't fly away. Here is its native snap-on socket. But now it won't come off. Depress the pin. That's how you remove it. Here is Home Depot Williams, or not Williams, Husky brand. Only way to get it on. Press that. Kind of interesting, isn't it? Must be cut just perfect to receive that pin.